little bit different weight, 60 pounds for the dumbbell, 50 pounds is the kettlebell. I just do a you know, you see it, traps and shoulders, and abs.